Hello everybody, and welcome back to Bandle Tale. So, last time we saved Clover, and we left Ozzy to rot in the depths of wherever he wound up and ended up at. But, for that we made so many parties that we basically could unlock everything. Like, why not make a metal brush? I don't even know why would I need that. An hourglass, checkered quilt. This applies with everything, and this is the well, we can basically make all of that, but that's gonna wait for a bit, because let's make the junk up cipher number 3, the advanced clay crafts, and also we are definitely gonna be needing a number 3, and the virtuoso set, big boogie bean. And of course, we just have to unlock our high performance leg. That's a must. We also have a cold aura, heat conductors, freezers, ice cream, frozen desserts, everything basically. But let's unlock the jewelry foundry, and I also would want to unlock the distilling bench, because that's the place where we have to use the magic mirror number 2, the mystical leg, so we could upgrade this. Bandle Center resources, yes, also. We would also need the charge workbench number 3. And the giant dance floor. See, that's what we need. Yeah. And for here, we actually almost have everything unlocked. Except this leg, which is okay. Wild heat conductor, okay. And that's all. We've unlocked a lot of stuff. But right now, we must throw. Also, let's stabilize all of the portals on Bandle. In Bandle Center. And let's go up to the Unity Tree. Oop, I missed the way towards the Unity Tree. Let's go up, see what is there to see. And because we have to throw a party here. Okay. Here we are. For some reason we can't sell, and we cannot give food, but anyways, that's not a problem. What I wanna do now is make a chest that's gonna be sitting here. Why? Because all the topazes gems are gonna be here. So let's take this gem also, and this gem, and let's throw all of them inside. Whoa. Inside here. And now, with that, we can craft so much stuff, which is absolutely fantastic, if you ask me. Okay. Alright, so we also have a lot of stars. So, let's see. Yumi did help a lot. So, let's redecorate in Yumi style. Why don't we? Wall colors. this is the yummy palette. Oh, I like it. Let's see the wall pattern. Oh no, this is the cutest. Okay. What about, oh, she does not have a floor. What about the bed? What's the bed? Oh no, this is the cutest. What about the bedroom decor? It's books. Oh, and a small fidget. What about the rug? Oh no, I'm keeping that. Oh my gosh. Oh no, I'm keeping that too. Look at it, it's just small paws. I am making everything you need. Now sadly, that cannot be seen, which is bad. But wait. I'm gonna put P6 Heimerdinger. I wonder what Heimerdinger's bed is like. Let me check it out. Ooh. I think I like that. Oh, I definitely like this. Oh no, it's a tiny dongle. Oh, I absolutely adore that design. Okay. Let's open up this. We have to throw a good neighbor fest, which I've done in the past, but yeah, I have done that, but it seems that I do not have enough I can call Bjorn or the band of winners. No, I have to. The vendors, nah. The whole Bandle University. The whole root market. Oh man. Let's call Vader. Let's call Timu. Yeah. Let's call Timu. Huh, we could actually cheap out and do it. Let me see what exactly do I need to remove. So we have way too much chill, so we gotta remove that. We have to remove this and this. Okay, so now we should make a big flag stand. And we also need music and vibes. Music and eyes, which is supplied by the boogie bee. There, okay, we can cheap it out. Thankfully. We are having a party with only 3 guests, which, now that I think about it, I don't think we'll be able to do it. Because it's... Oh, and I did not pick the charm. Uh-oh. Okay, that might actually be a fail. Oh, this party is gonna be a total failure. Well, that's what happens when you... just cheap out on everything. Come on, guys, please give me all the arrows. There's Vigor. Let's boost this up. Come on, come on. Why did you decide to rave here exactly? Okay, thank you, Vigor. Oh no, if my calculations are correct, I am supposedly, I would have a very, very small chance of doing this. Come on, Vigor. Okay. Especially if Timu keeps on raving at the useless thingy here. Okay. And what happened to Clover? Oh no. She absolutely stopped. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. Well, we did it. I have no idea how we did that. It's close. Pocket room. Huh. Hey, Simeros, what you said earlier about the portable collapse right before the portal closed? Ozzy called me Bandle City's number one letter, but I may have to put the whole portal network in danger. Is that what the number one letter would do? Simeros, if it wasn't for you, we'd still be in the dark. You're doing what no one else can. It's way too big of a responsibility. I'm scared I can't do it. Fine, I'll take the title. What? I'll be the number one letter. You'll be my assistant. I mean, you still do all the work, obviously. I'll just take the credit. I really missed you, Clover. Guys, I don't wanna rain on your parade, but there's trouble brewing over there. I mean, dancing automations? How can you even argue with that? But can your automatons play the instruments as good as the bugs at our party? Guys, let's all calm down a bit. Needless to say, Inspiration Dial's party was clearly the best one. Mechs, bugs, music. Now this looks like a job for the assistant of number one letter. Can you please not call me that? Nope. Alright, Simmers could sit to the debate. They all were fun, weren't they? No, Max. Yeah, but bugs. Music. Yeah, this does not look good. No, what do I do? How do I fix this? Listen, Simmers, whatever's happening to portals, we'll figure it out together. She's right, you know, another investigation is required, and we already know you're good at this stuff. Yeah, what she said. I mean, I respect you as a leader. There, I said it. We've had our differences, but you've got the spirit of a true scout. Badges or not badges, you can count on Timo. You're not doing this without me at Pix, that's for sure. One question, though. What exactly are we doing? Listen, if you're going to utterly destroy Bandle City, that's the opposite of what I want to do. But if you do, at least give me credit for it. Or you could just leave it to a professional. And by that, I mean me. I guess coming from you, this counts as a pep talk. Thanks for believing in me, anyone. I don't even know what to say. Let's start by making a plan. We need a cork board and a string and studs and... Guys, this is getting nowhere. We need to work together. Simmers, do you remember what Ozzy said before we left? That bigger parties could never solve Bandle City's problems? It's about time that Ozzy got that message. I've only been telling him that for years and years. Gramps, what are you doing here again? When you went through that portal, I felt so useless. A pep talk is good and all, but what kind of mentor would I be if that's all I had to offer? My memory's not what it used to be, though. I'm sure... It sure took some pondering to remember where this thing was. Well, what was? A pocket for our knitter's backpack. What is it for? This used to be headquarters for a secret knitter council. A secret council? Don't ask, those were very different terms. But why do you have it? I could tell you, but this is a very long and convoluted story that won't explain anything. Aren't most of your stories like that? Exactly. Okay, while you're figuring out how it works, I'll go check out. Yeah, checking up on island sounds great, let's go do that. So, a mysterious knitter backup. Gosh, I know, right? Can't wait to check this thing out. Well... Okay, let's go and install it. But I don't want to install it here, I will install it by the root bracket, because... I wanna make a... If I have to throw another pot here, I have to make it worthwhile. So let's... Yeah, of course we need coil connectors. We need wires. We can potentially make some. Let me start this up. Wait. I'm not making that. Let me make five things. Okay. so I'm just gonna craft up all this stuff and I'll be right back. And we're done. We crafted up everything. I, of course, did the dream and save tactic. Pocket room. Let's place it. Wait, this is a special pocket room. I want to place it here. Whoa, this is so dusty. I was thinking vintage. Yeah, well, vintage doesn't make you sneeze. I'm gonna look around in spite of your grumbling. What is this? Weird, this looks like a knitter's workbench, but also not. Maybe it's vintage too. Just look at all this thread. Maybe I can patch you up. Do I look like I need a patch? I'm good, thanks. Come on, when was the last time you had a makeover? Like, never. Exactly my point. Relax, I'm a professional knitter. Fine, just get over with this quickly. Okay, one stitch, two, one, two stitch. Whoa, I think I can hear ourselves talking. What? I think whatever you're doing is connecting me to headquarters. So this magic thread lets you hear what's happening here. Interesting. Yeah, baby, roger, roger. Maybe this will come in handy later. Or maybe I'll just haunt this place. Imagine the ghost song. Sure, sounds terrifying. What is this? According to this map, this portal can lead to almost any place in Bandle City. Shame it's not plug-in portal. From my experience, nothing is plug-in and anything in Bandle City. These look like vending machines, but I can't see what's inside. I can't reach the second one, though. But probably contains something magical or delicious. What about this? Now this looks unusual. Yeah, you don't see a bottle inside a backpack every day. This place is so dusty. Well, if memory serves, it was never that clean to begin with. So how do you like this pocket, Severus? It's very interesting. What is this place? I'll tell you later. Right now, Clover is having a meeting in the airfield. Go see her. We'll try to restore some kind of order here. Why didn't you say stay for the meeting? That's why I have you. Besides, someone has to clean the place. Why are you helping clean this place? Let's just say it holds sentimental value for us. Sure does. Well, okay, I can't use the portal, sadly. And let's go to Yamville. And while we're there, let's actually check out all of the new stuff that we unlocked, because we obviously unlocked a lot of stuff, I think. Did we? Or we didn't? I have a feeling we're nearing the end of the game. Very slowly. And very gently. So, where were you? Let's call it a vacation. On said vacation, I learned that knitters are essential for uniting the city. So I'm going to need your help rebuilding Bandle City's portals. Well, I can provide you with some sort of rune speeders. Not the hits, of course, but I can give you more than your fill of fruits and veggies. Guys, I don't think those things can help Bandle City's portals. Gramps tried this already, but I have another idea. Have any of you ever left Yamville? Don't know. Oh dear, I think it was before Gramps separated us. But the portal's working now, and it's right there. Aren't you a little bit curious? Perhaps, but what is there really to see? Yeah, we like our riot well enough. You should really see Bandle City. There's so much out there, and even more cool Yordles to meet. Yeah, have you seen the bloom of charged up lightning flower? The way a squirrel cat's tail waggles when he gets a big fish? The university with so much knowledge you can study forever? Well, when you say it like that, it does seem interesting. We could take a trip to Bandle City. Can we see it all in one trip though? I don't think we can. This probably needs more drastic measures. Like bringing Yamville back to Bandle City. That sounds great. One question though. How? Yes, that. How would we even do that? I think I have an idea. Let's talk at the cave. Sure, why the cave? It's dark and has echo. The perfect place to think. So it's unanimous. We're rejoining Bandle City. Thanks for the support. No problem that you spent all that time traveling to portals. When did you learn so much about Bandle City? Well, Bandle City is Ozzy's second favorite topic after himself, of course. He may be a legend in his own mind, but he truly cares about the city. That's why we're gonna have to save him. Let's go do it. I think they cleaned up the pocket quarters, by the way. Let's go see. Okay. Let's check it out. Wow. Not to toot my own horn, but I think we did a spectacular job. It's all clean now. I can actually gather Yordles here. Gather, Simros, you can eat from the floor without a plate. Yeah, but why would we do that? I was describing a purely hypothetical situation where one runs out of plates. You've lived alone for way too long, my friend. What I meant to say was, you can talk to Yordles long distance from here.
Long ago, some of Bandle City's Yordles were looking for a new mission in life. Being a hero and protecting Bandle City sounded exciting. So Gramps knitted a special magic pocket to serve as a base for a team of heroes. That pocket held everything a hero could need. But the problem was that nothing that bad really ever happened in Bandle City. And soon, the pocket was abandoned and forgotten.
What's that vending machine for? It sells wish essences. They help bring your those deepest desires to life. Can I buy them now? No, it appears this machine only works only once an island's wishes are known. And how do I find out? The simplest way is to go around and ask. Who knows, maybe that act itself will jumpstart the machines. Or maybe I can find someone who really does that. Penelope loves asking her questions. I'm sure she knows everyone's wishes by now. That's great. We need an unbiased menu more now than ever. You've been saying this exact sentence since I met you. That's because it's always true. Gramps, I wanted to say, no need to thank me, just doing my job. You really should have let me finish, now it's going to be awkward. I was about to say Clover and I decided to reconnect the Yandu back to Bandle City. You what? We talked to the other knitters, they want this too. Are you angry? No, this is the right cow, I just need time to process this. Uh-oh. Gramps is not happy with us. I'm sorry, Gramps. Okay. I have no idea what this place is, but I like it. Oh, wait. Penelope should be... No. I'm back at Yagyu. Which... Wait, let me unroll this so I can craft... Okay. Let me... Okay, I cannot. I am not... Okay. Seems I don't have that... Wish essences. Yeah, I need those. I honestly need those things. Reinforced cloth. For the reinforced cloth, we need Unity Armor, which we have here. So we can just throw this in and make 5 of those. And let's make copper. Jacob's Equal 3. Yeah, I would need a lot of this stuff. So let's make 5. You guys know what's time? What time is it for, right? Dream and save. It's always the dreaming and saving part. So let's go and talk to... Let's go to the Click-Clack Cavern. It was over here, I think. Huh? Wait, or was it over here? Wait, where is everyone? Click-Clack Cavern. Is that the cavern topside? Do you sell something? No. Click-Clack Cavern. Where could that be? Huh. We let's go up here. Click click cabinet should be. Oh, there it is. Okay. What's your idea for bringing Yarnville back to Bandle City? It's quite simple. We're gonna need an enormous harpoon gun. Oh boy. And a really long ball of yarn. I think I know what this is doing. Finally, a very big, visible, sturdy target. Let me guess, I'm the one providing all the above. Yep, after that we just bang. Ka-ching! And we go. I've got a couple of questions. About this enormous gun. The best place to build it is at the Unity Tree. I will probably need a lot of plastic now, right? No. They're kind of sensitive about explosions after the portal. Then how is this enormous gun supposed to shoot anything? You should probably talk to Bjorn. He's a gunner and he's enormous. I bet he has to deal with this before. So, our yard, right? Considering the scale, I think the big bugs could easily do it. Among their many talents, they're naturals at spinning yarn. But my students probably know them better than me by now. You're probably gonna need to weave it in a big open space too. What about the target? Try asking Palma about magnetic paint. Why? So the target attacks the harpoon. Isn't it just great to be a number one leader? Any more substantial remarks? Let's visit Clover. I just wanna hear her roar with laughter when she finds out what you're in for. Ugh. Fine. So let's go talk to Clover, which is over here. I talked to the netters. So what's the plan? It involves an enormous harpoon gun and a target. And really long yarn. Sweet! Sure, if by sweet you mean needlessly dangerous, don't worry so much, we'll figure it out together. What should we do first? We should send everybody on vacation. Vacation? Why? Yarnville has been separated for so long, it will be helpful for everyone to see more of Bandle City. Where should they go? Lazy Bones Bay. Now that sounds fun. Take the elevator on Inspiration now, you'll find some for Yordles who want to party there. Great, I will take everybody. I'll visit you guys as soon as I have time. Okay, cool. So, first things first. Now, let's see. Last code bench number 3. I have that. I already installed that. But I need a chunk of cyber number 3. Ooh. One thing I do require is the distilling bench. A seed crafter number 3. I have that. Which made me wonder. Prickle bud seeds. I don't have prickle bud seeds. Oh no, why don't I have those? Wait. What? I fused them up. Okay. Okay, if I ever need resources, those things are gonna be real handy for that. I need these things. Well, let's get out of the young view. Is there anything interesting? Nope. Okay. Let's get out of Yarnville now. And let's go to Penelope first. Our brand new and perfect journalist. The media. Okay, let's take the portal to over there. Let's find Penelope. There she is. What's up, Penelope? So much news. My headache's exploding from trying to keep it all in. By the way, since you're here, how about an interview? I have got a better idea. I'd like you to be an editor-in-chief of the Rio New Yordle Times. Are you sure we need to call it New Rio New Yordle Times? I mean, we can call it whatever we want. I need to know deepest desires of Yordles all over Bandle City. What better way to do that than by interviewing you. Now you're speaking my language. Let's interview Yordles from all over. I'll be a Bandle City Wish Project. Good idea. What do we need to interview? Lots of inks, a mech banner wing to deliver the questions. How did you know you wanted to be a journalist? When I was a merchant, I learned that Yordles wanted to be listened to. So I kept asking questions until I realized I like it way more than trading itself. Let's get to it. Okay, so I need 3 banner wings and fancy ink. Now the question is, can I get... I definitely could build it, I think. Wait, let's talk to Bjorn over here. If it isn't Bjorn, our resident guild expert. What's the lay of the land? These are scary times. 2 trespassers of today. Trespassers? First, a frog tried coming into camp, nor on my watch. Second, a bug looked suspicious, but I wasn't born yesterday. I started 2 times harder than he started me. Stared. I definitely won. I must see you will stay busy with your own guard. You're a gun expert, right? Yes, I am. The best gun is Tristan's gun. Boomer, the forbidden fruit. Actually, I have a specific question. I need a gun to connect 2 islands with Yarn. Whoa, that's gonna make a great explosion. Better than burning lights in the sky. No. Nope, no explosions. Oh, not even a tiny one. We're way ahead of Bandle Helix explosion schedule. There's an explosion schedule? Exactly, Bjorn. We just got it and it's already full. Sad. Probably maybe try a powderless gun? It uses air pressure instead of gunpowder. Optimal spot for shooting is right here. And most importantly, don't forget the harpoon. Where do I get a harpoon? I don't know much about fishing. Makes me too sleepy. Maybe try asking a fishery about it. Okay. Bar's mask. I was wondering where that went. Oh, look at that smile. Okay. So. Oh, this is gonna be phenomenal. Let's see if we can make the. What is it? The fancy ink. So, first, let's craft up a ton of basic ink. And then 3 black sand out, 4, 5. 6. Okay, that should be enough. And now, since we are in... this gives us a notion of... Oh, perfect. Since we're in Bandle Center, we can just... excuse you. Yeah, thank you. I have to make 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We need 5. 3, 4, 5. Okay. That's enough of that. Now we have to unroll our thingy here. And craft fanner wings, which require electricity. But for electricity we require heat. I don't want to go back to gadget demands, so I'm gonna make it really quickly with a basic heat conductor. I know I'm cheaping out a bit, but what can I do? It's easier this way. Well, it's not easier, but I'm just so freaking lazy to go back all the way there. So I require 3 fanner wings. 1, 2, 3. Okay, now we can destroy that. Boom, bye bye. And we can have this. Ready. Awesome. Our next issue is going to be the best one yet. Isn't it going to be our first? Exactly. There's no competition. Let's start collecting those wishes. By the way, how about an exclusive interview? I'll keep it short.
Sure.
Great. Being Bandle City's savior sounds impressive, but what were you doing before all that?
I was just staying at home knitting.
So humble. Can you tell us how fame changed your life?
What fame? I'm just here to help.
Now that's a headline. Finally, what's your favorite food?
Oh. Puerto Nene. Great, thank you for your time. Sorry, I need to run. Sure thing, boss. See you around. Whoa, what? I'm feeling a strange thing. Our newspaper worked. I can feel the Yordles dreaming big. They finally know what they want. You should go talk to them. And you know that because I'm magically sealed to headquarters, remember? Right, of course, that our newspaper worked. So, does that mean I can just buy them? Wait, no. Wait, no, no, no. Chill wish essence. Nature wish. Wait, okay, I just have to put it on Bart's face here and throw all the stars which I currently have on me. That's all done. And KDA's light stick. I should take this and throw this in and this. Okay, let's go make some. Yes, let's pack our stuff. I'm gonna go to the university and just throw a couple of lectures so I can clear my inventory a bit more. That means we're done here. KDA lights the gear, whatever. Scuttle crap. Yeah, I know what it is, but alright. So this requires paint and Yarnville wish essence, okay. So let's throw this down here. And let's make one big set of paint. Come on, paint. Just one. And let's go make lecture about art. Art lecture. And that gave me fallen stars, which I could definitely just throw away in the chest. Fallen stars here, the button goes in here because I don't have the essence. And let's buy this and this. Okay. Now what? That's all that is with that. What can I use them for anyway? Wish essence. Okay, I'll just throw these in here, I guess. What about distillator? No. For the distillator. I need charged crystals. And for the charged crystals, I need electricity, which means we have to go back to Gadget Town. Ah, wonderful. Let's quickly just make a quick jump to Gadget Town. Why are we here again? Is this the place where you lost your doodad? Yes, this is definitely the place. I may have lost it, I think. So, is this the place or isn't it? And oh, certainly, I can assure you this is definitely a place. Ruru, can you describe this doodad for us? Oh, you wouldn't miss it for the world. It's so unusual, magical, and whimsical. Hi, everyone. Please tell me you're here to blow up something again. No, Vigor, I'm here to build a machine that throws parties. Wow. What an unusual proposition. A project like this will need a pro charge. And of course you're suggesting yourself. And of course I'm suggesting myself. I vote against Rumbo. Come on, man. Is this because I beat you so many times? Sorry, Rumbo, but I think Ingvar's right. Aren't you supposed to be my fans? You're the best at building mechs that punch stuff, but this is a party machine. Forget you guys. Mechs are awesome. Wait. Okay, any other candidates? Me? She does have enough imagination for the job. I, for one, think that she has no experience in... Well, Vager, that's why I have you. A Yordle of your smarts and stature would be perfect advisor to me. Well, if Hulu's gonna be under my tactical guidance, then I approve. However, we still need a construction kit. I'm telling you, this island is just fat and fabulous. Why, greetings to all of you. The question emerges, what is the reason for this gathering? We want to build a party machine. Ah, perfect synthesis of art and technology. Can you help us? Not a problem, although building a party machine may require a fresh approach. Luckily, one of our top students is here right now. You! You know, when you guys appeared, I kinda hoped I wouldn't be doing everything myself. We're also gonna need a construction site. Can you help with that, Lulu? No, I better start thinking about the music and the dancing and the... I guess that's also on me. What do I need to build? A party machine requires nuts and bolts. And levitation potions. Sheesh. Okay. So, let's go... Let's go in here. Let's get a heat aura running. An electricity aura too. And also, let's charge up one crystal. So I can finally get one piece of construction kit, which I need for the distilling bench. Yeah, should I make it here? Distillation requires... That would require something else. An hour. But what kind of hour? I'm not very sure. Let's make the distilling bench here. Might be just what it needs. It requires time hour. Time hour. So, time hour. Now, where do we get the time hour? Oh, there it is. It's made by the magic mirror. It seems. So, I gotta remove it from there. Or better yet, I could make the level 2 magic conductor and place it inside. Yeah, that would be the best. So I would have a magic conductor number 2. Where did it go? Is it a magic conductor? This supplies the better stuff, and it also supplies it too at the same time, which means we can just move this thing over here and build this, and we can make time hour. And now let's make Yarnville wish essences. I need one of these. No, wait. I'll start with the gadget essence. Because I need it for the better boots. Okay, I'm gonna go and dream and save. Okay. Uh-oh. Dream and save. This is done. And now with this, let's go make a better... Oh, this requires a precision aura number 2. What gives off a precision aura 2? Let's see. Precision. Where is the precision one located? This is for the unity and all that stuff. It should be here. And this is the creativity. Precision. The walnut. These are all ones. Precision one. Precision number two. The magic mirror projects that. Oh. Okay, so we require the magic mirror. Oh no, magic conductor three. This is what I need. This projects the level two of all of them. So let's unlock this. I don't think I need the elements. Let's get the sand making, because this is gonna be huge to have. Pick a bird party, green sprout, wish essence. That's definitely something I need. Oh man, if we make this prickle, this party stuff's gonna be way easier for us. What about something? Gadget and prickle buds. Sheesh, okay, yeah. I need the harpoon. Cannon parts. Mech bug hutch. What? Mech fire. Mechanical bugs. What? Why would I need that? Okay. Let's just throw in the harpoon here, and I'm stupid. I could have just placed my dust scalper here. And let's see if we can build this. Where is it? The number three. Magic mirror. Magic conductor. Requires wish essence. Central wish essence and construction key. Well, okay, that's gonna take a lot of time to collect, but anyways, you're gonna see that everything, all of that, in the next episode. So I have a feeling we're nearing the end, although we still have a lot of stuff to do. So maybe in one or two episodes, I think I'm gonna be able to finish the game with you guys. So yeah, thank you everybody so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed the video, and please, if you did enjoy it, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel in order to help me out. Of course, you can also click that notifications bell, but if you don't want notifications, you can leave it off. And yeah, thank you everybody again so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Have a good evening, night, day, or good night, and bye.